too beautiful for words from The Color Purple.
Anybody.